Thank you. Thank you. Shit, Michael does that. Anyway, again. I think Windows does that too. Just update automatically, no matter what you're doing. Stormtrooper. Supposed to be there. Would have been better folly if the monkey didn't push me off the edge. Do you also play drums, Kyle? What kind of style do you play? I was asking about drums, since that's in your name. What kind of style of drums do you play? Or genre, I guess. Drums are pretty cool. Yeah. So you don't have any favorites? Maybe some kind of metal or something? Damn, you play everything. Does that mean you've been playing drums for like a long, long, long time? No jazz. What's difficult about jazz? I just don't feel it, I guess. Happy Barrel, thank you for the luck. Yeah, this is gold spot here. This is the best run ever that I've done. Let's hope I can keep it. I'm gonna save a lot in Midas, maybe like 10 times. Some RD, I don't want to deal with it. Oh god. It's fun. Just go like that there. If I do these jumps this way every time, then I don't need to save though. Because these walking jumps, they are fucking easy. A lot of stuff, yeah. Six games. It's gonna take a while. So the games are glitchless. So that means they're just gonna take a lot longer than it could if I had learned glitched versions. Hope it's gonna be fun. Alright, get past that shit. Unbelievably good. Oops. What am I doing? Yeah, I watched, of course, Footy and Mikhail and a couple of other runners. No, it's actually 132. 132. Fucking insane run. I think if you really from these glitchless world records that I've seen, Tomb Raider 1 speedrun is probably the most beatable. There's definitely still room. You gotta play really fucking good. Sick run. Sick, sick run. Where's my HP? No. Fuck, I didn't pay attention. Okay. That's pretty bad. I don't know why I play risky here, when this is like one of these situations where you absolutely shouldn't play risky. It's fine. Level is still going pretty well for my skill level. Once in the run he saves. He has a bunch of mistakes here and there, but it's mostly minor mistakes. So yeah, if you get a run with good RNG and you just play it very, very well, then you can absolutely do it. But it's hard. It's gonna be really hard for anyone to beat these world records. Damn. Looks like I'm not saving much time. I thought it was going pretty okay. Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna be in trouble here with the monkeys. They're already here. This is really bad RNG. Because he hits me already here, which is also terrible RNG. Faster that level, but it's a horrible level. Wacky. Why would you even attempt a jump? Why would she do that? I don't know. Wow. Didn't take much damage at all here. What was that? No. Okay, I'm saving. don't trust myself. My God, game. Jesus Christ. Man, I really hope I can keep this fun. I want to be done with this game. I just want to be done. Such a joke, this swimming. I hate the swimming so much in this game. It's really hard to control and erratic. People say that the swimming is better in this game than in the other games, but I don't think so at all. And I get the turns are fast and everything, but still, which makes it kind of more difficult to line things up precisely. Big one and be done with it. Probably don't have to care too much. Wow. Wow. Okay. Finally I got a somewhat okay sister. Yes. Big gold. Somewhat okay. Wait, what is this positioning? It's not gonna work, huh? Oh, it is. Okay, that looked wacky somehow. Maybe I'm dumb. Come on, what is this? What? What's that? Oh God. Unbelievable. Start with that, I guess. Okay, this looks doable. Yes, yes, okay, man. Alright, we're in good shape so far. I'm gonna keep on saving till the end. Need a lot of saves, but this PB has to be captured. Nice. This is big. Yes. Okay. It almost looked like they would fuck me there. I've never died to the monkeys there, I think. They push me. I think it can happen. Pick this up just in case. I wanna be ready.
too late for the prize giving, no?
Jesus. Okay, you almost killed me. No. Okay. Brought out the guns too early. Okay. Yes! Oh my god! Wow, he didn't follow me in here the first time. Oh my god, this run is blessed. At least for now. This is good. I'm just gonna save my way to through the rest of the level here. The drama. This is the jump I don't need to save. I just need to land on the platform and then do a running jump. Like this. And you always make it. Instead of running or jumping on it and then taking the jump immediately. Which is gonna fail. Well, you can fail a lot. Thank you. God, I almost didn't make that. Wow. I'm doing so much good stuff in this run now. What? I never made it in there like that. Wow. A lot of good things are happening. There's a huge gold split. Wow. Unexpected. Oh god, guys, this run, I have to really keep it. This is... It's gotta be it. 9 minutes ahead. Obelisk level? Obelisk is difficult. Lots of precise shit, but we're gonna save our way to victory and then fine. Oh god. The only run that made it this far yesterday was like 1 minute ahead or so. What am I doing? Good job. Nice. I think I can just do a running jump here. Wow, what is that? I'm so insecure right now. Oops. Jeez. Jesus Christ, that was loud. Just be safe here. Playing it so safe right now. But I don't care. Just gotta get through without any like major hiccups. Get past a certain enemy now. Yesterday he has killed the run. The only run that made it this far. I'm actually losing a lot of time because of my really slow slowness in everything. Plus saving a lot. It's okay. Degenerate. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I'm losing a minute or so. Oops. And my gold spot here. It's actually somewhat okay. Okay, boy, let's go. Oops. There's no shenanigans. Thank you. kind of safe here, just in case. Not really hard, but should have a safety net. Why did I just do that? Oh god. I'm getting too nervous. Nice. This guy's already dead. That's pretty okay, I would say. This game, dude, is such a joke. Like, let me go down there. It's annoying. It's so annoying, this game. But if I finish this run, I'm gonna be done. Get triggered, this rat is still pretty damn good. I shall not get triggered, please. We actually have a really, really bad sanctuary. 13 minutes? What the hell? I've done practice sanctuaries of 9 minutes before. And this is not gonna be it, but I have done it. Okay, dude. Why do I grab here? Grabbing here is no bueno. Okay, we're gonna just do it like this. It's fine. It's fine. It's gonna be fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Shit. Save. What is happening? Ah, chill out. Oh, wait. Dumb. Gotta take the little step. Shit. It was perfectly positioned. Keep on blasting me. Even when I exited the room. Okay, let's see if I can do this from here. Nope. Mm-hmm. Need a big one anyway. Okay, game. Okay. God. I hate this fucking passage so much. Can't see shit. And the lineup is super arbitrary. Piss off. Piss off. Getting annoyed. Getting annoyed. I'm getting annoyed. What is this? Never seen that before. Wow. What is that? I have good HP now. I just healed him. No, he's just taken 75% in total. Because reasons. Alright, let's just get through. That's my mantra. Let's just get through and I'm done. Thank you. in big trouble. Is there something coming here? I don't... I always forget about the end of this level.
I still got a pain in my brain from you. And it's telling me funny ideas now, like to shoot you to hell.
Okay. Alright, 1 minute gold as well. Could have been like a 3 minute gold if I played properly. But okay, let's go. Oh no. Shouldn't have been a running jump there. Oh boy, man, I'm getting it. I'm getting the run that I wanted. Here it is. Just need to finish it up. Fuck, I just fucked up really big. That's like 30 seconds. Fine. Whatever. In practice, I forget. Need to push it, pull and push that one instead of pull. Let's chill. It's gonna be a bad time loss in this level. Let's not make it greater than it already is.
Nothing personal.
Oh god. What am I doing? I was so wrong. this so safely. It's kind of annoying. Level after this is absolute shitfest. Pick this up for safety. Start, although the way I kill these first two is not really that important. This next part is important. I need to get out of this area here. It's very RNG heavy. God. God, okay. Man, when that guy's following you like that, I'm sweating. definitely sweating. Should have done a standing jump there. Is very good. 11 minutes is very, 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 very good. Go on, Ruby. I think I will be able to beat it. That's fine. Okay, big RNG coming in here. That looked like a catastrophe almost. I didn't save. I should save for these fucking sections. Thank you. Nice, the guy's stuck. Saved. I can't save in this room. God, I suck. Jesus Christ, that was way too close. How much HP? Should be enough for the rest of the level. Or is it? This guy's an ass. I have one more med pack! I don't know if that's enough for the rest of the game!
You can't!
Back again.
And you? For a grand reopening, I assume.
Evolution's in a rut, natural selection at an all-time low. Shipping out fresh meat will incite territorial rages again. Will strengthen and advance us.
Even hey, create on. New Thanks breeds. For the luck.
Kind of evolution on steroids, then.
A kick in the pants.
I see, Gamer. Thanks for the host. Yeah, I'm not gonna shake indeed.
The cataclysm of Atlantis struck a race of lingering wimps, plummeted them to the very basics
very nervous
of survival
right now.
Again. It shouldn't happen like that.
Or like this.
Hatching commences in 15 seconds.
Too late for abortions now.
Hi, Drex. Thanks for the good luck. I only have one healing.
No!
I only have one heal. And it's kind of scary to do all of this with one heal. Let's save, just in case. Do some stupid shit. Let's go! Yes! This run is way better than I ever imagined I would be able to achieve ever in this game. How bad it is to get clipped there. We're gonna keep it. Have a big fucking gold possible in this level. 2-3 minutes. Let's see. Let's see what's possible. What? I'm Dumbo. I was not close, guys. Chill out. Save my way to victory. This gotta be it. Mamma mia. Alright, dudes. Problem is, I have zero heal. So, this boss fight is gonna suck. Because I always take a shit ton of damage here. We're gonna have to probably reload a couple times. Stay there. Oh god, this is bad. Like, where is she? Zero percent chance of any normal fight here. What the fuck was that? What is any of that?
You can't bump off me and my brood so easy, Lara.
But I can. I will. Can she hit me there? Get up! God. I did the fucking thing! Yes! Not 153? Shit. Oh man, I will never beat this run. Like, never ever will I beat this run. Oh god. I did it. Oh wow. Like, I've only been running this game for like 4 days now, yeah? But the amount of griefing and pain and suffering I went through to get to this now. Wow. Like, thank you for the donation, Carmogen. Thank you. Wow. Like, the enemies, man. The enemies in this game and the jumping, both together. I don't know. Like, right now, I know for a fact I will only play this game for marathons. But I'm just gonna speedrun other games. Like, this is... The RNG in this game is staggering. Staggering. It was a very good run from the start. It was a very good run. All the way through. Only a couple levels that were weak. 2 or 3. The rest was sort of okay for my skill level. Now I'm like feeling not good about running this game. I'm definitely masochistic, otherwise I wouldn't be speedrunning, but when I play this game, I'm motivated in the first couple runs, but then I get wrecked by enemies, and then my mood just drops to zero. I think in the first 30 minutes of this run, I didn't say a single word because I was so pissed. Like, that's not what I want to do. Yeah, like, I cannot imagine how someone finishes a run of this game with only saving once or twice. Like, what? Oh god, crazy. It would be crazy. So, my PB is actually very close to sum of best, so that's good. Do I need to look at the credits for this game? I don't think I do. Because there's no end screen like in the other games. Maybe my opinion about running this game is going to change over time, maybe. And I'm going to come back to running it a little bit. But right now I do not see it. Do not see it. Oh, I'm so happy I got this PB, man. 11 minutes.